I'll respect and support subordinates and treat them fairly. I will not abuse my authority, position, or public funds for personal gain, political motive, or any other reason. I'll report criminal activity, corruption, and misconduct to the appropriate authority. I'll strive to improve the capabilities of the SANDF by maintaining discipline, safeguarding property, developing skills and knowledge, and performing my duties diligently and professionally. Please be seated.
To the Chief of the South African Army, General Sir, I won't disappoint you as the GOC of South African Army and General Formation. The infantry school will be fully supported irrespective of limited resources we have. Chief Sir, Atomamina. Roman sent me to support the South African Army as a whole. I thank you.
Brigadier General Nkabu Abraham Tenjani will now officially hand over the command of infantry school to Colonel Diamond Michel Maclear.
The command of infantry school has been entrusted to you with effect from 1st March 2018. I, Brigadier General Nkabu Abraham Mtejani, hand over this command to you, trusting that you will perform your duties with zeal and diligence and set a good example to those placed under your command.
Infantry School has been entrusted to me, I, Colonel Diamond Meshach Madie, hereby undertake to perform my duties with zeal and diligence and to set a good example to those placed under my command. I now formally take over command of Infantry School.